And we can know that we're all the family of God. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. A couple of weeks ago, we had Josiah Mann's bar mitzvah. We've had many, many bar and bat mitzvahs here at the Tabernacle over the years. And we have an upcoming wedding between Leonardo and Angela on October the 1st. We've had many, many weddings here at the Tabernacle. And we also have had many baby dedications as well. And we have another baby dedication today. So I'm going to ask for Carl and Jane to come forward with their children. Samantha Renee Lynham. Hallelujah. And let's chant the Shehekiyanu blessing for those of you who know it.
Baruch atah Adonai, Eloheinu melech haolam, Shehekiyanu v'kiyamanu v'hegiyanu lazman hazeh.
Blessed art thou, O Lord our God, King of the universe, who has granted us life, sustained us, and brought us to this season. May he who blessed our fathers, Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob, bless Carl and Jane and their daughter born unto them on August the 10th, 2016, translating to the Hebrew calendar, the 6th of Av in the year 5776. May her name be known in Israel as Samantha Renee Lynham.
Baruch atah Adonai Eloheinu melech haolam, borei pri hagafen. Amen.
Blessed art thou, O Lord our God, King of the universe, who brings forth the fruit of the vine. Amen and amen. So now, Jane, if you take your finger, put some on the baby's lips. Do this because they have a covenant relationship as a family with God. Now let's extend our hands, please, towards Samantha. And for those of you who know the blessing over the girls, Yisamech Elohim Kesarah Rivka Rachel Vilea. May God make thee like Sarah, Rebecca, Rachel, and Leah. Let's again extend our hands towards Samantha. Avinu Shevashemayim, our Father in heaven, Lord, we give you thanks and praise for the gift of life. You are the creator of life itself, and we thank you, Heavenly Father, for giving Samantha Renee not only life here in this world, but everlasting life in the kingdom of God as well. We thank you, O Lord, that as she's been anointed with oil, it symbolizes the Spirit of the living God that will rest upon her all the days of her life. We thank you for the meaning of her name, Samantha, a feminine form of Samuel, Shmuel in Hebrew, which means God hears. We thank you, Lord, that you will hear her prayers all the days of her life. And we thank you for her middle name, Renee, which means to be born again. We give you praise and glory that when she comes of age, she will indeed confess with her mouth that Yeshua is Lord and that he's risen from the dead, and that she will be born again in her Messiah. We give you praise and glory, Lord, also, again as we approach Rosh Hashanah, that already Samantha's name is written in the Book of Life. We give you praise and glory that you will use her all the days of her life to bring forth good fruit for the kingdom of God. Lord, we ask your blessings upon this entire family. Thank you, O Lord, for providing all of their needs according to your glorious riches in the Messiah Yeshua. We thank you again for Samantha Renee Lynham. And now, Carl, can you lift her up? I am happy to present to you Samantha Renee Lynham.